a very good friend of mine when I was 16 suddenly didn't come to school anymore, you know, and he just stupid accident with his bicycle. More stupid it doesn't get, but it was like for me, like a real, my life ended. It was as if there was no future anymore, and I couldn't talk to anybody about it. And also I learned there also that mourning and grief is a very complicated thing. Well, I can rationalize it now because I, even when I had one person I could talk about it with, and but then I realized very quickly he cannot help me. So mourning is something cruel because you have to do it yourself. So at a very early age, I was aware of, that there is an end to things, and that you have to learn to deal with that and go on, because, and I can do that, but even now when you make me think about it, then it's still in me. It's not gone. So therefore in my work, you know, I don't know how many times I staged people dying, and it's a normal thing in theater, but I always give a lot of attention to it. Once I did a beautiful movie script from Ingmar Bergman, one of the most beautiful films anyway, everybody should see it, Cries and Whispers. It's about a woman that's dying. She's an artist. It's not so clear in Ingmar Bergman's movie. It became very important in my production. And her sisters come there to be there with her in the in her process of dying. You know, and my father had just died a year and a half before. And of course, the choice, it was not rational, but it was my mother and my brother. One of my brothers came to see the production, and my mother, of course, who was in the process, she said, "Such a beautiful production, Ivo." And my brother said, "This was recognizable." So that was, my mother couldn't cope with the fact that I had staged my father dying. It was a woman on stage, but it was my father. You know, she didn't want to see that. You know, that was not the case. And my brother, my younger brother, he immediately saw that. He immediately recognized it. It's also the power of theater here, I think. But also, for me, it's really, death is, if you cannot accept that death is a part of your life becomes harder, I think.